They say when you feel it, you feel it, and I felt it there. So this is a dream come true. Like, I've wanted to be, do this, have this moment for, like, since I was 4 or 5 years old, and it's great to be do it in front of people that helped me get here.
In North Fort Myers, Ernest Graham sends 3 more players to the next level. Elijah Jones is going to Kansas after spending last year at a junior college. The aforementioned Mr. Gote signed on his phone. He'll play linebacker at Maryland. Joe Wilkins Jr. is another two-way star who will now focus on defense. He'll play cornerback and make his mom very proud by getting his education at Notre Dame.
It means a lot. I mean, she's gone through a lot, and she's raised 3 kids by herself, and she's done a fantastic job at it. We're all very respectful, and I'm going to college on a full ride education, and I'm glad that I've accomplished what I've accomplished.
Wilkins admits he was envious when George Takacs got a scholarship offer from the Fighting Irish. Early this morning, the Gulf Coast tight end signed his national letter of intent. Both of his parents are from Indiana, and his mom got her master's degree at Notre Dame. Now Takacs gets to play for the Fighting Irish.
It feels unbelievable to see how my work these 4 years pay off and get to go exactly where I want. I want to get on the field as soon as possible. That's why I'm leaving early. I want to be physically and mentally prepared to play.
At Lehigh this afternoon, 3 Lightning players accept scholarships. Russell Brown will play wide receiver at Western Kentucky. Defensive back Quan Martin is going to Illinois. And running back Chris Curry will suit up for LSU. All of his efforts over the years have paid off.
A lot of hard work, physically, mentally, all that. So I'm blessed. I'm blessed to have all the people that surround me. I'm filled with emotions, man. It's just, I finally did it. I made my family proud, made my community proud.
A lot of proud friends and family members at Naples High School this morning. Bill Kramer sending 2 more of his Golden Eagles to play D1 ball. Wobby Theor will suit up for the University of Virginia. Sammy Faustin is going to Ann Arbor. He'll play for Jim Harbaugh and the Michigan Wolverines.
They're going to get, like, a very hardworking and, like, ready-to-go player, and I'm ready to learn everything I need to do to get on the field to play early, so that's what I'm going to have to do.
It's a family affair at Dunbar High School. Twin brothers Rocky and Shockey Jacques-Louis dressed to the nines, but about to part ways. Rocky will play for FIU next season. Shockey, after verbally committing to Kentucky, then Tennessee, instead signs with Pittsburgh.
I had one of the best experiences I ever had when I went on the visit, and it wasn't because of the pictures or none of the flashy stuff. It's just that I really felt the family environment with them. The only thing that really mattered to me was family, because that's something I don't run short of down here in Fort Myers.